Anisium verum. Exactly named for the star-shaped pods from which the spice seeds are harvested and has a flavor that is reminiscent of licorice. It's an impressive source of several powerful bioactive compounds, all of which are vital contributors to good health. The most valuable component of star anise may lie within its dense supply of flavonoids and polyphenols. These may primarily be responsible for the spice's broad applications and medicinal benefits. Star anise has been used in traditional Chinese medicine for thousands of years and has also been accepted into some Western medicine practices more recently. Its rise in popularity is largely driven by its antimicrobial properties and pharmacological potential. One of the most popular pharmacologically relevant attributes of star anise is its shikimic acid content. Shikimic acid is a compound with strong antiviral capabilities. In fact, it's one of the main active ingredients in Tamiflu, a popular medication for the treatment of influenza. Currently, star anise is the primary source of shikimic acid used for pharmaceutical product development. Some test tube research has also shown that the essential oil of star anise may treat other types of viral infections, including herpes simplex type 1. Another important medicinal benefit of star anise is its ability to inhibit bacterial growth implicated in a variety of common illnesses. Some research has revealed that star anise extract is as effective as antibiotics against multiple drug-resistant pathogenic bacteria. This may be particularly useful for future development of new antibiotic medications. In traditional Chinese and folk medicine practices, star anise is steeped in water to make a tea used to treat respiratory infections, nausea, constipation and other digestive issues.